Welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The adoption of female students from Government Girls Science Secondary School, Jangebe, Jamfara State, will be the last of such to happen, President Muhammadu Buhari vowed on Sunday. According to NAN, this was contained in a statement issued by the Minister of Aviation, Hadi Sirika, who led a high-powered Nigerian government delegation to sympathize with the people and government of Zamfara. The Nigerian government, which will bring a complete end to all forms of criminality in the nation, he assured. The president is saddened by the adoption of the students from Jangebe and reassure you that the government has all the resources and wherewithal to contain these criminals. Buhari also commended Governor Bello Matawalle of Zamfara for his efforts against armed banditry and promised continued support to bring lasting peace. The federal government will continue its partnership with the Zamfara government and all its citizens in reaching the security challenges facing the state, Buhari was quoted as saying in his response. Matawalle appreciated the federal government's concerns and noting that very soon the adoptees will regain their freedoms. He said, "I strongly believe in the president and his efforts in fighting all forms of insurgence and urge him to improve on the nation's security. This is by ensuring synergy among the security agencies so that confrontations with criminals can be coordinated on the ground and the air simultaneously." The president of Federal Republic of Nigeria is promising Nigerians and assuring them that measures will be taken to curtail the fight of the banditry in the country, and also is assuring the nation that the kidnapping of the government school girls Jangebe will be the last that will happen in the country. So guys, whatever that is your own opinion concerning this news, please drop by at the comment section and let us know your thoughts concerning this news. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more interesting news. Thank you all for listening.